Alright, we should be good. And I just broke the game doing that. Alright, we should be good. Welcome to the stream. Oh god, I didn't even change the Echo stream title yet, guys. God. Hello everybody, welcome to the stream. We are back to playing some more Deponia. Welcome to the live stream. Welcome to the live stream. I know that I am once again late, but tonight was actually Super Bowl. And I said before though, so first thing is, I said though, two weeks ago though on Twitter, I said I ain't watching the game, I'm never gonna watch it, good for you, you pile of trashes. You know, yada yada yada. But guess what? We're playing. I got sucked into watching the whole entire game, and it was the most boring game I have ever seen in my life. Really, really bad, really boring, and everything. But anyways, I just got home. I was out all day at a party. Technically, if you want to call it a party, a picnic, whatever. Each one, it's still the same thing in a way. And I'm like, you know what, we're gonna play Deponia, because I have a Deponia obsession. This game, I might now have to say that this game by far has been a thing that I look forward to now playing every single day. I love it, I want to play more of it, so we're gonna get right back into it. We are actually though in game 2, we're gonna finish them all. And I don't think that it ain't like a Deponia 2, but if there is a Deponia 2, expecting me to play it. But we're gonna get back in here. We got to go and do what the title says. We got to combine the goals together for Deponia. What did I mean? Combine the goal for Deponia. Alright, so actually though, here's a little thing happened, okay? Long story short, last episode, well, towards the end, or kind of towards the end, we actually had goal, again. G technically fell out again to the water. G fell pretty far and slammed right down into the water. It probably got some more injuries to her brain implant thing. Which, actually, I wanted to research more about that. I tried to look at it on my phone last night. But I wanna try to understand a little bit more. But then again, we're probably gonna learn more as we go further into the game. But long story short, we have to somehow land it up into this town and everything. And we now, Doc, our one and only Doc. One and only Doc though. And I love the character. He's funny, he's great. He's there for you when you need him. He acted this some kind of like, you know, operation though on him, on goal, and to actually go though and it fix like there was it her implant. But whatever happened, they were trying to actually move. They were trying to move Cindo onto another cartridge. Well, now for some odd reason, a malfunction kind of occurred that now, each personality of Goal, three of them total, are all now on different like cartridges. So now, what that means is that pretty much we actually have to get all three of the cartridges to agree though to actually do another surgery, an operation kind of. So now we got to try to work on the first one, and I don't know what we're doing in here. I just want to make sure that the volume's okay on this game. It should be okay. If it's not though, please let me know. It should be fine.
But I'm complain when you get a cup.
What the? What do you want, kid?
What is
What do you? Yeah, don't even.
Okay. That lady there, though, pretty much does nothing right now.
Great, now the pipe's closed, but it didn't do me any. I'd better leave it open. And keep it in the back of my mind, just in case.
We need to go and do something in here, and I can't think of what. I can't think of what we need to do. Okay, so. So pretty much though, we don't know much. I'm gonna go back in the dark workshop, and I'm gonna see if we can get.
Nah, not necessary. Nah, I've got. Does it have juice?
It does. I think.
If you aren't careful, you can open a wormhole.
Okay, we're gonna go back to talk.
Hello again.
How are you getting on?
What?
Looks like you. Oh. Goal's mind is now. Each cartridge contains.
Well, that's what it is. A personality kind of like you know, a part of her.
What?
So right now, what we need though is one thing. We need to figure out what to do. We need to find an item to set off something in here.
Another new. I have no idea. They're always the.
I think the bonus might do something, but once again, I can't tell.
This would indeed make but that's a coal burning. Besides. I can only glow. Hey.
We need to do something in here, and I can't.
Why don't, like, or rat poison? It should be possible. A toolbox? No. It should be possible. All this, I already. I'd rather not let these peanuts. Not that I'm afraid of, but these are. Why don't, like, or rat poison? I'd rather not that I'm afraid of these.
We need to figure out something here, guys, and I can't think of anything right now at the moment.
All right. There it is. It's even more, at least.
Well, you are. How may I? At all, you are welcome, but please.
But of course. What do you take?
My CPU.
What? Based on what?
Based on the way.
I want.
We? Yeah, is what?
I'll just.
Please come. Well, you,
So.
Yeah, I am with her every day, lending her support.
These must.
She should not. She should just look ahead.
People.
That is what.
So right now, I'm trying to figure this out here. We're going to be streaming at least 3 to 4 hours. We'll probably go to like 2:30 because I really, like, again, I'm supposed to go live, though, at, once again, like, you know, though, 8 p.m. But then again, in like, though, another case, I was out at a party, picnic, whatever you want to call it. So that's why I wasn't actually gonna go live tonight. Like, I'll take a day off, but I'm like, you know what? We're gonna go and play. But I wanted to play Deponia so bad.
Please. I am very. We accept.
What it have to?
That is what it.
Ah.
I am very. We accept only cat. That is what.
Ah.
I am very. That is what.
Ah.
It's a.
I don't know if there's something that I need to do over here. Oh, we're gonna need the bucket for something, I guarantee it. Yep, that bucket could be used.
I'd rather not that I'm a but these are the idea was all. Why don't like Kaya or Rat Boy? It should. All this I.
Maybe what to do is you grind up the sleeping pill and do like a powder.
I would really like to try out this shredder, but not with my own stuff. What a pity things automatically belong to me. But that's the law.
Okay, wait a minute, though. I got a bucket. Is there gonna be anything else over here, though, that I need? Bucket with bait. I don't think I'm gonna need that.
I don't want that. That's really nothing like my. No, I don't have. I can't. Not without. I can't. Not without.
That's why we're gonna go search over here for stuff. Because once again, there might be something in here I could use. No, there's not. I don't think there is. And if there was, it would have been in here. We're gonna be coming back here though in the end. I might go away to search around and to just search and just to go and just go and pan around the area to look for something. Because actually that this here is like a point and clicker.
All I need for the and a healthy. What will I'll give you every.
You pick a.
As soon as I look that up.
Okay, there this up here.
It must belong to him.
We're gonna try something here with the screwdriver. And see here. And
this isn't
here.
A trash. This isn't a trap. This isn't. I don't see a switch. No matter. With a lip. Turn off. This isn't a trap.
I think that they're gonna do something.
Oh, yeah. I'm not that. It's funny, really? Yoo-hoo.
We'll go back to the pharmacy.
That's good. That's very. What will it?
I would like
some, but I have some.
Nah, never mind. I'll save my. Once
only.
Ah, great.
And from the free pharmacy.
But I don't see a free.
Neither do I. It's from.
No, it's not.
Well, I test.
And what for?
Ever heard of? Also. From the Free Pharmacy magazine, of course. It's prominently
No, it's not.
I suppose I took the last copy with me to the men's room.
So...
From the- It's prominently...
No, it's...
I suppose...
See you later.
Notified.
Hi.
Ah, are you?
It's
a good thing. Most of my regulars aren't. But if you think this.
Does that happen often?
Unfortunately, it's the salty air. Almost odd, isn't it?
Tell her
my car. Who would want. Now.
Can't.
What do you mean?
Are you sure it.
Leave my nothing but my face. But only I have enough complaints. Spit him out.
Don't you ever run to me, it looks like.
That's right, the authorities leave us for the fisco. That's how we're always.
And if I told you that it won't stay that way,
then I would tell you to go join Yano. Only an idiot would believe in that conspiracy.
Do you.
She dropped. She won't.
And both. Go on, tell me about.
I think he's got something going on with the owner of the weapon store in Little Venice. She won't break your heart. She'll perforate it with a repeating laser.
And Bozo has a thing going with that fury? I can hardly imagine how that. What kind of.
Well, but the good.
Well, it's
always. He's with. I think he. But as you can imagine, unorganized crime. And then there's Garliff.
So what does he.
Rock, paper,
seriously?
And they play with.
You mentioned.
Well, calling it an underground movement, Garliff and his friends.
That's gotta.
It is. He thinks he's some sort of freedom fighter.
What could.
I wouldn't. A danger. If you wanna know more.
That's.
Yeah.
See you.
Come back!
Are you looking for trouble?
Oh, come on. Sing along. Hey, dee-dee-dee-lo.
Man, are you lucky I don't hit the handy... Hey!
Oh, yeah? Stamp your feet.
I wouldn't talk so big if I were. I'm at the right height to prevent your firstborn child from...
Yeah, I have to go. I get a pain in the neck when I look down for too long.
Leave me alone. I have to work.
Three hi-hos.
Leave me alone. I have...
Three hi-hos.
Leave me alone. I have...
Three hi-hos.
Are you looking for trouble?
Oh, come on. Sing along.
Hey, man.
We gotta go and change in there. We're thinking notes.
You again? I told you.
I did. I am one.
Are you referring to the way you?
Now we could probably go talk to her. Now maybe.
Blasters, we just don't. If you want to meet.
What the? What do you want this time?
Do you know Captain Bozo?
Captain? Ha! Does it make you a captain these days? If you only just managed to keep a rusty junk trawler afloat?
Nah, this is gonna...
The only captain I know is Captain Seagull up in Bellevue. But I'll take Bozo any day over that puffed up imbecile.
So, you know him?
I'm currently wearing his underwear, if you really must know. Yeah, don't even...
I think I'm gonna go back this way. We're gonna go back in here. We're gonna go talk to Bozo. We're gonna go talk to Bozo.
Something went...
You think so?
Well, physically.
Boom, check it.
But mentally... Understand?
Certain people have... Yes.
Her mind, now...
Your girlfriend. Don't stretch handling.
I'll manage... See you later.
Don't get lost.
Oh, wait.
Hmm? You again?
I would really...
Don't be re... Could you pause?
What was that you... Shave Don?
No. I told you not to shave Donna's cat. That'd be extremely dangerous and stupid.
Ha ha! Danger and stupid. Don't try to stop... I certainly
know you.
And
you are? That sounds...
They call me...
You know, there's this story. The
Eagle Ear Master...
But my story...
Listening his opponents into the...
Forget it.
What? Did he say... I am
just how...
I'm so...
That's kid. You're simply not...
I...
know...
I certain... I can fall...
Remarkable. And can you juggle...
Oh, really? I'm a...
That's kid. You're simply not... Whatever.
Hey! I'll catch this.
I don't know what else there is to do. I think the generator, we have to do something with it. Yes.
Huh. Is sugar in the tent?
No, there's only one way to... Right, thought so.
Alright, now we're gonna go back inside.
It's but not so after all.
Okay, now we're gonna go back in here. Yeah.
Nothing happened.
We're gonna go and grab this now, and then we're gonna go.
Ha! Got.
Gonna go back. Okay, yep. So you just figure out one thing, and then like again, everything else go.
Ancora!
Then we're gonna go and take.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna go take these notes.
The Dead Pigeon Tango. The Dead Pigeon Tango.
Are you looking for trouble?
Oh, come on. Sing along. Hey,
I think that I'm gonna have to go do that again, but I'm not exactly sure for what yet. So we're gonna have to play with that, I think. Here's what I'm gonna need to read about, honestly. Wait. Motion detected. If it's dark outside, you won't be able to see inside. We're gonna have to go and put salt in here again. And some of those there, developer commentaries help out. Okay, we can go and grab this fish. Yep, there we go.
Man, I better not show him. After all, he might end up taking all my...
I am very... We are...
What are you...
That is what it...
Ah, darn it.
I would have said to the fisherman, he might do something with it.
Look at this! A fine specimen!
What the? Don't tell me you caught that!
Sure looks like it.
Holy heck! Just how is that possible when you have so little fisherman's luck? What's your secret, buddy?
I use a
And now he claims to have a... Wait a minute. Bait is important. And you must have caught that razorfish somehow. Could it be that you really got a special bait?
Are you calling me a liar?
Not if you show me your bait.
Huh. What's in it for me?
Well, I could offer you
A tiger fish?
An ordinary tiger fish against my fantastic special bait? You must be a few worms short of a can.
Forget it then.
Forget it then, like so.
Ha! See if you want a tiger fish. If not...
Let me go right over here and let me go and get... Oh, no, that's right.
What do you want? Yes.
Died. Let me see here, guys. I think it's something here with the music selections that we have here, but I'm not 100% sure on that at all.
Dad.
Daddy.
Oh. Do first save the repair my girl. No, I know. I'll look at this bucket. Sweet.
There we go.
And there's nothing here, but and there's enough of those on Bozo.
Is this here gonna work?
Don't bother me. It's almost quit.
Who uses a spade? Oh, look. It's Hodo.
Oh, here we
Whoa.
Go.
Impressive.
Have you ever heard of knocking?
Of course, but I find their new album too commercial.
What are you doing here? Don't you at least wipe your feet?
Not since my 8th birthday. Back then, my dad?
Rufus?
Dad! You're Captain Seagull?
Your shoes, Rufus.
Excuse me, sir. Wow, Dad, this is really a totally radical kick-ass location. And a doormat made of real wombat. Respect.
Doormat?
Yeah, it's hanging right next to the door.
That's my Sunday coat.
Oh.
Listen, Rufus, I'm a busy man. Just tell me what brought you here and then run along and play again, okay?
Dad, you may not have known.
Yeah. Like with a house.
Well,
I'll take that.
I even had a.
You're not talking about that toy workbench I once gave you.
Well, I'm still. So there. I thought.
Elysium?
Yes. Elysium, you know. You left me to move to Elysium. You can't tell me you don't remember that.
Oh, right. Yes, I remember. And how? Just what was I thinking? After all, everybody knows that it's impossible to escape Deponia. What a wild and crazy guy I was back then. Always reaching for the stars. Today, I know it's not worth the effort to pursue such crazy ideas. Once you're as old as your dad...
Okay.
I'm sure
hey, hello there, Doc.
You can so
Welcome
totally
to
forget
stream.
That.
How's it
I'll
going?
Never be that old, loser.
What's up?
Aren't you at all glad to see me?
Yes, of course I'm glad.
We are finally
I'm just very busy right now.
The actual second
game. If you're
game,
a good boy,
we finally got
and
to
let
the
your
second
old
game.
Man finish his work, then maybe
recently.
Later we can
so
go
now,
feed the seagulls.
So now we are on
feed
to part
the seagulls.
Two.
Are you kidding?
You
I have important
that.
Things to do.
Then it won't matter.
Later. You always. You change
nothing. But still, please don't go around telling everybody you're my.
Don't go.
Forget that. Not even an 8-year.
Okay, we need to find out.
Hands off the ornamental.
Hey, I just want.
I said.
Secret door. This life.
As a real gentle.
As a real blab. That doesn't change. Besides, it's.
Okay.
I should buy. But for now, a few. I need. Candles. There. Here, Rufus. Be so good and take this memo to the servant's mailbox.
Yeah. Who did. Well, he is. Oh, whatever.
Okay, so that there did something. I don't think there's anything else in here I could do. Okay, hold on. There might be something over here in this tree. We're trying to get a lot of things in here discovered, but I need a lot of this in here. How about this tree?
Okay. What? Help. Because I. You see? Oh, come on. That was funny.
Oh. So now I just did something.
Oh. What happened? And why does my back suddenly.
Okay, let's go back to the harbor. So let me. Okay, let's go back to the Bellevue. Let me take this over here to this thing.
You can't build a 5, really.
Okay, I'm gonna go down here. I wanna go and get this spade. Maybe there's something over here I can click. Oh, here we go, a nest.
I've got. If I need more.
Oh, here we go. We can put the bucket in there with
that. That may be, but it's no worse than the.
Get out there is what I'm gonna need. Maybe go.
I'm gonna have to brood.
Brood. Oh, we're gonna need. Put.
My stuff is filthy. I don't need.
Let's go down there. Oh, whoa! We're in the whole area over here. Oh, here we go.
Welcome to Platypus Paradise. What platitudes may I offer you today?
Oh, my God.
What the heck is this place?
It's a souvenir shop.
Souvenir
we
shop.
We have everything the tourist
go
could
buy
possibly desire.
Here.
Platypus candy, platypus hats, platypus back scratchers, platypus jewelry, platypus figurines for the mantelpiece, platypus cuddly toys, t-shirts with amusing
anybody?
Platypus slogans, and music cartridges with platypus noises.
Well, sucked. Have you got...
Well... The platypus figurines are made of clay, but I use platypus wax for the finish. Sure looks like it. Platypuses are... You know where to...
By selling that.
For one thing, I'm also... Platypuses...
You,
Yep. But they all...
You also supply the platypus restaurant.
Yeah.
There's good eating on one of those things.
What if there's a shortage?
Now that
not
would
sure
be a disaster.
Exactly
the restaurant would have to completely change its menu. But it'll never come to that. There are unguarded nests everywhere on the floating black market.
What do you mean by unguarded nest?
Oh.
In every generation, there's an especially vicious platypus that guards the nest of the bride.
Well, what could they possibly do to you?
Try to
see,
bite
that's
your
why,
fingers?
That's why a lot of times...
They're evil little
critters. A lot of
times
you find something in an area, and it's like, oh, I don't know what it is. But, but then you find somebody else
and
tell you about it.
Club members get to read all about them in the platypus field guide.
We're not done in here yet. We're going to be talking to the guy here for quite a bit.
What's the deal with this platypus club?
Oh, it's great. As a member, you always get brand new information from the world of platypuses delivered to your doorstep.
Oh, my
God, man. You'll be the first to learn about the wonders of platypus procreation. And you'll know the platypus migration
route even
before winter comes.
And your feathers grow on your hump.
Oh, platypuses have neither feathers nor hooks.
Okay, yeah,
as a member of the club, you'd know that. Upon registration, every new member receives the latest edition of the Platypus Field Guide.
I hid some trial membership cards
in the restaurant's Fortune Cookies. With a little help from Dame Fortune, you might be able to join the inner circle of platypus enthusiasts.
This guy here has pretty much a platypus fetish. That's even a thing. Okay.
Quite bad. If you, you can look.
How can
it's
really? How can
it's easy? I hid some trial membership cards in the restaurant. Yes, I will.
Here we go, platypus nest. What? Okay, here we go.
Just a second. I'll be with you right away.
We gotta go and get some fortune cookie stuff.
Oh, great and almighty Cthulhu, your faithful servant has found you another sacrifice.
Mominox aprixidor dobidom panex. Baradur extra cheese.
Yes. Yes.
Huh, not a bad place.
We're gonna find out who's behind there.
Here I am. Please excuse the delay.
Oh, no problem.
How can I help you?
What a romance,
you think so?
All that's missing is...
Wait a minute!
Play.
Oh, what?
I think he's on to us. He noticed the missing children.
So, somebody might be cutting up children. I can't even think that I didn't say. But I guess he is, maybe, somewhere.
You know, oh Lord of Darkness, sometimes I find you downright scary.
Here I am again. Anything?
So, what's
we need to get fortune cookies, though, and we need to be able to join.
I'm pretty sure myself.
That's no problem.
The sacrifice just asked about the fortune cookies, my lord.
Meet your pan, Zuzek.
What is that guy? I want to know what's going on inside of there. If we can get in there.
La paradox tomen por.
What is that guy talking
in? Enslave the mortals. Right on.
I'm going to take gold to the fermented place, though.
And here I am again. The fortune cookies are free. With a little luck, you may even win a trial.
Hooray. So,
well, the dead here at the...
I would hate to...
Oh, in that case...
We don't want fortune cookies.
What a sacrifice.
Ravagoro.
I don't know what this guy's saying now at all.
Our management would like to assure you that...
Let me just double check. I need to go turn on, though. Make sure that everything's okay here. It is. Okay. I know that I'm not...
It's from the menu. There are three menu... Plus, it's all explained.
I'd like to reserve a...
For two? Just a moment.
I think there may be a second sacrifice. How shall I proceed?
Porto nomi Leo.
Oh, right.
Boy, yeah, you're going
really
to be gold over here.
Unfortunately, we cannot accept any more reservations. The only free table is reserved for our regulars.
I'd like to...
Very well, just...
Okay. So here's our puzzle. Okay, it's a puzzle. So what we gotta do is, we got up there a price of 3.0 cents. But what we need to do is, we need to make this down to 0 cents to get a meal for free. God forbid, dog. I can't even figure this out right now. I think I know what to do here. God, I can't even figure this out.
Is this your order?
Yes.
Well,
No, you're right. Sorry.
Just how can I...
I'd like...
Very well, just...
So we need to go start off with something here that I could work with. Oh God, and I can't even... Okay.
Don't know if I mentioned...
Oh, this guy loved minigames, by the way.
Minigames. This minigame has a long history. It was even part of the production process before we actually started working on Deponia 1, if I'm not mistaken. Back then, and I hope I won't do somebody wrong here, it was Ulf who worked on the first draft. Yes, Ulf is a German name. Unfortunately indeed, since he was one of us, one of the Delic with heart and soul. The minigame story, though, begins even before that. The night of...
So we're gonna need to figure something out here. Hold on. Okay, hold on. I don't know if this is gonna work.
Is this your order?
Yes.
What?
No, you're right. Sorry.
So now I figured it out. I.
Just how could I?
Alright, so hold on, guys. I want to make sure that this thing here don't go off. Because if it does, I
would. Very well.
Alright, so we need to work on this one here. So it's gonna go up a scene. Well, I'm gonna have to go.
Yeah.
Well,
no, you're right. Sorry.
And I'm missing in here. Okay, so we need to work on this again.
Yeah, how can I help?
So,
just make your choice.
We're just trying to get free fortune cookies, and that's what we're trying to do here. Okay, so. No. Well, see that there screws it up. Oh, wait a minute, I figured it out now. Hold on. And I probably could have done it too, that one game after pretty much I just kept farming cokes. Okay, so now I can farm cokes for days. Something like that. I'm working on it. I'm thinking of doing this here. Of getting us some cokes. Now I could go. We can go down the food chain. Okay, I'm not exactly sure how this is gonna work and all that, but We're going to figure this out now, guys. Hold on. Okay. So pretty much though, here's the deal with this. So right now I'm here. If I go right down here to here, I'm out with sodas. Hold on. I'm like having a little bit of like a brain issue right now. A major like headache, not a headache, but I need to like almost write this down just to make sure that number one though I'm able to figure this out. But I think that I'm able to, that I think that I might be able to like, you know, figure this out here. Okay, so I got a play of it here. Now, I think that we should be able to get one here with this many. We're going to try to get one in here. And so actually, here's a goal. I think I figured it out, but I can't, like, put my tongue on it right now. Hold on. I figured it out. So, somehow, it pretty much has to do with up here. So I need to go and change this here, but I can't. I have to go and get something in here working, and I can't do it. Hold on. Oh, wait. See, there we go. About a certain combination, and now we got that combination down there figured out. I think I just screwed this up, because now if I go down, Yes, I figured it out, but now I'm down to one booger. Okay. Oh no! You see what I mean though? You see what I mean though, guys? I figured it out, guys. So I just gotta figure out how we're gonna set this up. We probably have to go and spend a little bit on boogers. This way. I'm thinking of this way as probably the only way to do this. And I probably had it right the last time we did it. But what happened was is that I screwed up on the soda. I think we went way overboard on the soda, guys. We gotta go and make a whole bunch of these burgers here. So what we gotta do is we gotta set up having in here these. We gotta set up making a whole bunch of these. Oh, so now. Okay, so now we gotta go and set one up, put one of these up. We'll be 1, 2, 3. So I think I got it right now. I'm not exactly sure, guys. We're gonna find out if I do. Yes, 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 yes.
Is this your order?
Yes. Why?
Right. That comes to 0 zloty.
That deserves a large tip. Let's say 30%.
How very generous.
So we got it. We figured it out.
Huh. I can't wait to see if my
proverbial... We might have to go do that again, though.
...has landed me a trial membership in the Platypus Club. The greatest happiness is to see others smile. Darn it, another loser.
We're gonna have to do it again.
Just a second, how can I help you?
I'd like to order...
One usual, coming.
That's the biggest fish. Darn it.
Just a sec. How can I help?
I'd like to order...
Unusual.
We're gonna have to keep trying it.
Who needs a trial membership in the Platypus Club when he... Darn it. Another loser.
Oh my god. Hold on. We're gonna try again. I could have done it with
Just
two and it probably would have made
help?
It a lot easier, but...
I'd like...
One...
Because right now, I'm not getting two.
Luck. Darn it.
Alright, we're gonna have to keep.
Just a second. How could I?
I had one.
We're gonna keep trying this, guys. And I think I'm gonna be able to get it eventually.
Help. Darn it.
We gotta.
Just a sec. How could I help?
I'd like to.
Unusual.
See, I should have went with two. And then we could have gotten two the amount of luck.
Take a fortune, darn it.
How could I?
Does
I... please excuse
me. So bored.
We're going to try to go for two if we can.
No, sir. As long as...
I'd want you... The greatest... Darn it.
I'd like one.
Yeah, this is gonna be bad. I don't know if we gotta keep doing this or not.
You catch the big arnet.
I'd like to order one.
I'd like to order the same.
Who needs a trial membership in the Platypus Club when he has health and friends, darn it?
We're gonna...
I don't need it. I can...
I'd like to order the same one.
God, I don't know. We just gotta keep clicking on these or not.
Luck, darn it.
I'd like to order one.
I think that would have increased my chances, but it would have been a lot harder to do.
Just a sec, how could I... As you like.
Great service. Help, I darn it.
Just a second, how could...
I'd like one.
I don't know if we gotta keep opening this up or not. I'm betting I'm not gonna have to just...
Take a fortune, darn it.
I don't know.
This crank... What?
Wait. Where's the crank?
A crank! This crank, Rufus.
I don't know if we gotta keep going in here or not, and I should have probably went for two.
Just a second, how can I help you?
I want the same word.
I'd like to one.
The greatest darn it.
I'm gonna keep trying.
Just how can I?
I'd like one.
I'm gonna go get the other order because I feel like the number one.
The darn it.
How could I?
I'd like one.
I could have went with two, but it would have been a lot harder.
Who needs a trial membership in the darn?
How could I?
I'd like one.
I may not have any, but,
and maybe we could, sorry.
Luck is darn it.
Let me just make sure Let me just make sure of something, and I'm gonna make sure this thing is not. Let me just double check. Deponia fortune cookies. I know, I figured that out. I'm not gonna do that right now, so I'm gonna go back to Belvy. And I think that the...
I've got enough loot if I need...
Okay, so...
My stuff is filled. I don't need... You can't build a
pipe.
See, and we can't go there for dinner because...
Oh, you never...
Realizing...
Just like...
Could...
A dinner invitation? Really? Huh.
Dinner for... You can go...
Which restaurant?
And... It's an excellent... Reputable location. And the cuisine...
Exquisite. What do they serve?
No, they mainly serve platypus.
Platypus?
Yeah, platypus.
Oh, it sounded too good to be true.
Why? What's wrong with platypus?
Just forget it. For a brief moment there...
I... This place is...
We've been through this before. Are you talking?
Yes, exactly. Why? What?
Just for a brief...
Wait here.
Is that a...
Of course.
Good. That's a...
So I don't know if I guys... Go to the Bellevue again.
There's nothing here, but there's enough of the...
Well, here we go.
Your place looks a bit austere.
I've got everything I need.
Okay,
yeah,
so...
except for an interior designer.
Yep.
Do you know Captain?
You mean the idiot who lives above me in the villa? I'm rather fed up with him.
Hey, be careful what you say. Seagull is my father.
I see. A chip off the old block.
Can I...
No. If you're looking for someone who's got stuff to spare, go... I only have
the... The or...
Those up there.
Yeah, will you? They want to. Don't you want to?
But of course. I shall call.
And.
Not really. The masses.
They.
I'm.
Who called?
You probably.
Oh, yeah?
That's.
But you.
You. I don't.
What was that?
That.
You're.
But I,
isn't that. See.
Leave me. Hey! If you're looking for someone, I own. Hey! If I only. What is that? A message you can keep? I don't need
it. Well, this message.
What? I need candles. Damn!
He needs candles.
I read that.
And you have candles.
Yes, but I...
Well?
I don't need that sort of thing. Go ahead and take it if you want it.
You can bet on it.
If you're looking for... I only...
Let me go see what he wants with the candle.
Look, Dad!
Heavens, boy!
Did you pocket someone else's property again? Haven't we discussed your kleptomania problem in depth? You put that back right now, young man! Right now!
Look, Dad!
Heavens!
Did you... Haven't
you put that back right...
That's our note. Look, Dad.
Heaven.
Are you?
Haven't you put that right?
Hey, Dad.
What is? Can't you see?
Don't
forget. Not even an.
Pull on the.
Wah.
Pull on the book.
Wah.
Pull.
Wah.
Pull on the book.
Wow!
Pull on the book titled.
Wow!
Pull on.
Pull on.
All right, let's go see what we got on our plate.
Oh,
I did anybody do anything.
Please.
I'll try.
Oh yeah.
That I don't know.
I'll try last. Oh yeah.
Hey, if you're looking,
I thought you owned, and that doesn't look.
I said.
Why does everybody always? Not.
You are. See. Right, leave me.
Friend.
Oh!
God, no.
Again. I didn't even get.
Okay, but I'm like, really, like right now, guys, trying to figure this out for y'all.
This is no.
This. Those are.
These.
I need water for the flowers. There.
Oh, okay. See, we're gonna do this.
I need. Go ahead.
We're not gonna go grab the water. Okay.
They're still weak. That'll be. Looked at
heaven. Did you have it? You put that right.
My stuff is filthy. I don't need to. The idea was already lame before the. My stuff. I don't need to. There's. I want it. Or whatever it is that.
Just a second. How can I help?
I'd love one. Help? I darn it.
Just a second. How can
I'd love one? They only have lady go won't like that at. There's still... Hey, I just wanted to...
I see...
This is no... There's even...
That is my... I collect rare...
Rarely standard.
I need...
Breadcrumb. There we go.
There.
So now we got everything out of the house down there. Now we're probably going to need to get in.
That? Is that a lint?
Goodness. Okay. Yep. Yep. I knew that there was something in here.
Welcome. For
I guess we can't really.
Grommet. What a
Like I said, though, a lot of times. A lot of time to get gotta just click around, and it might or it might not right now. We got do we got anything else in here?
I don't want it to get. There's already. The flagomat owner and the flagomat only and the
oh, hold on. Let me go see. I might be able to get a piece of bread. I might be able to go and feed Gold a piece of bread.
Oh.
Yeah, we're not gonna get
I so very.
He is a weird looking dude. His skin's kind of palish. That there's something, so. Well, let me see here.
Hey, hands off the tree.
Okay. He's got a rake. He should be perfect. He's got a rake, he should be... He could have gone to Elizabeth instead with his... And his... And his... Hey, da-
What is it? Can't you see your...
Don't go...
Forget not even an eight.
Okay, let me go see about this vacuum cleaner.
Look, Dad.
Heaven, did you... Haven't we dis... You put that back right now, right? Now... Look, heavens. Did you pocket some... Haven't we... You put that back right... Now!
Hey, just- I'm not doing this- I'm doing this- slim pickings. I have enough lint- that's already- Note? There's no need- I want- or whatever it- Look, Dad!
Did you- haven't- you put that- right?
There's anything else in here he has- he- well, he actually has human ashes.
Oh, yeah, and so I, you know, since...
Let me just see here.
I could reach it, but as long as this is the highest, I wonder what show off. Well, for... Welcome to the fur, Andy. The flag... God, I've rarely seen good thing that. His place is there isn't.
Let me go back down there. Let me go get Gold a piece of bread.
She looks hungry. I shouldn't. I'll tell her up first. I'll tell her about my home first. I have to make sure she. Hi.
Ah, are you?
Go on.
Platypus, but.
Platypus, that's sat
down.
Yes.
Dirty.
That is not a quite.
Dirty.
Good girl.
See ya.
Come back.
I don't know if we can put. We could put the bread in there.
There's no need. I want to prepare whatever it is. What will it take to... I'll give you everything. As soon as I look... You... Aren't...
So
what are you... What?
You... So you...
La la la... Yeah, stop. I
did that?
Yeah, say.
Uncles!
Oh, yeah.
Wait a minute. Where Doc's... Where's my guy at?
Dad. I'm gonna have to brew. Take a fortune cookie to the fisherman, darn it. Empty except for the bird droppings. You can't build a hive. Empty. There's nothing. And there's... Thank you.
We gotta go back in. This spade. Maybe we could,
I could reach it easy, but as long as it meet. I could reach, but as long. The flag.
You are.
See,
leave me.
And what's this?
The ashes of. I keep them.
What is a.
Not to feed.
Oh. You must know all.
No, I. Just because that isn't.
Then forget I. Accept me. It smells. The idea was. The idea was our. There's no I want or whatever it.
Just a second. How can I help you?
I'd like one.
Thinking that this here gonna do something, guys.
The greatest head, darn it.
I might have to keep buying from here.
Just a second. Okay.
But I don't think I would have
like
to.
One.
I mean.
You catch the darn it. Oh, platypus.
Let me go do this. I think there is some with like that pretty much a menu I need to go change. I'm not a doxy show though. Trying to figure it out and I can't. Let me go back downstairs. Let me go.
He looks but
Lonzo, I know.
Hi.
Ah, are you? See, come back.
Ha, got it.
Yeah, I don't know. So, junk. Something is gonna set off. Let me just double check something, guys. I'm sorry about this. If something's not going as planned.
The dead pigeon?
Uncle!
Oh yeah! The junk? He's for something. The junk.
Okay. So let me go live save. That does not mean we're ending the stream, guys. We're not doing anything. We're saving. Hold on, we don't need to go to that goal yet.
I wish I'd had one of these for...
Huh? What the... Where am I?
Don't you know? This is still the darkest...
Floating block. Not on the... Per-
Where else?
Rufus. I'll ring his...
Everything okay?
Just give me some... As long as I'm here, I'm...
One rust... Coming right...
Go need to get him over.
You, what do you want? Aren't not really. You're in the that should
well
you.
Wow.
Damn, that came across much too nicely.
So,
do I have I don't even know my split since I'm and by
Hey, you can't do that.
Calm down. It's all on Rufus today.
But that was my lighter fluid!
Yeah, that's how it tasted. Hit me with another.
You have to
climb up?
But your health-
Don't worry!
But if you-
Then what? Will I get- Will my shoulder- Will I-
No, not-
But you will if-
Yeah, well, but-
Rufus.
What?
A little friendly advice. Never provoke a woman with a temper. Believe me, I once knew a woman who-
You stay out of this!
You two do what you want, then.
Where were we? Ah, yes, great. Then let's proceed.
Hey!
Yeah. We have to...
No worries. I'm going to take care of...
Really?
I'll just...
Damn! You must...
So do you hear...
Will you...
Your
imp...
Man...
Please...
Me?
I do have a...
Oh, I thought...
Take it because you won't...
Roof... I just mean,
Or the steel...
Are you even...
Or the tympanic...
I give up.
What do I-
You could sing the dumb bum song for me.
That's a piece of cake.
Here comes the dumb bum, the dumb bum, the dumb bum, the dumb bum, the dopey dim, dopey dim, dopey dim, dopey dim, dumb bum. Oh yeah.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh man, you're cracking me up.
I told you that wouldn't work. But since you refuse to listen to me.
If I listen to you, will you sing me the dumb bum song?
I don't know. How'd the lyrics go again?
It's quite simple.
Here comes the dumb bum, the dumb bum, the dumb bum, the dumb bum, the dopey dim, dopey dim, dopey dim, dopey dim, dumb bum.
Aye.
Dang! Won't you?
Nope. Oh.
Stubbornness.
See, if you want my advice.
Nope.
But whatever.
Hey, I can-
You'd better be well-
See? I haven't even start- Here's-
Who are you calling-
Oh yeah? Who are you-
Oh yeah? Who are you-
Yeah?
Hey! No-
You're- Which- And- You're actually- We're- The-
yeah.
Probably- What-
Right- Try your-
Oh, we-
Get-
As we... Wait,
no.
Terrific for...
For... What are you... I'm for which but...
Oh, yeah. Always mumbling.
Hello.
What's up?
What were you getting?
I don't know what you're again.
Come on. You pirates are a girl and constantly on.
Not in the lead.
Although.
Ah! My Bambina lives here, in the floating black market. But I don't think that really counts. We were only together for 2 days. And
then she sent you pa-
And she held a pistol to me.
Actually. I do.
Spunky girl.
Yeah. She's, looks like...
Whoa, believe me, they can be put-made. The only thing that helps is the right choice of words. It was the same with my Bambina. I only had to say the one all-important sentence, and the tigress turned into a docile kitten in one instant.
Oh yeah, then okay. Why aren't you still together?
Well, I got a little horse, and she made it to her rifle cabinet before I reached the door.
I love this game, guys. We've been going for almost, 3 hours.
So
forget it, Roof. Those words have come.
But surely your wound.
This isn't just about. It's also about my shoulder.
Tell.
Well, she's the most spirited woman. She owns the weapons shop. She's got it. Although she's never been a while. It's a good thing Doc happened.
I think.
What? No way. Forget it.
Oh, come on. She sounds really hot.
Yeah. So hot she could burn out your throat. And she would, too.
What?
For the umpteenth. And I'm also not interested in having you in town. I like my peace and
grading part.
Sunday.
Hillage.
Damn it, not every.
Yes, yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
On the contrary. Okay.
Ha! You've still got...
I'm going to pay her a visit. Meet me in front of the weapons shop in Little Venice.
Yes, we're
gonna
go.
I'm need emotional support and medical assistance.
Of course you will. You old...
Alright, we're gonna go and play, we're gonna go to weapon shop.
There you are.
Stay where you are. My optician knows.
But Rufus, it's me, Bozo.
Oh my
you
God!
Look ridiculous.
He looks like thinking
ridiculously
like a tuxedo.
Good.
Where did I get this at?
You don't think this hat makes my face look fat? And the ruffles pinch.
Look at it, cool
bone.
Nah, it's supposed to be that way. Just right for a date. And is that aftershave I smell?
No. It's a wolf repellent.
Oh, good. Thinking ahead. So you're all set then?
I don't know. Do you really think this is a good idea?
Actually, I'm gonna be getting Sea of Thieves here in a few days.
Of course.
Last time you said that. I got stuck on a reef.
Yes, but the view was fabulous. Come on, you big baby.
Oh, good grief. How did I get myself into this?
All right, so here we go.
You nasty brat. How many times do I have to tell you that I didn't shoot your grandpa? Well, at least not on purpose.
What, Bozo? Is that really you? Come on in. I don't want to have to dispose of the body of yet another noise pollution officer in the canal.
Come on! And now you tell me exactly where you have been all this time.
Well, I was on my way to, what are you doing with that machete? Please calm down, will you? Aren't you at Hulk glad to see me?
God, oh no.
Come on, Bambina. You know exactly what's gonna happen. First, you're mad as a hornet, but as soon as I say
what
this
is this guy doing
line,
here?
What's that?
about the five things I still want to do in life. I wish I saw the major flaw I was about to do. Of all the things I should have not had to make a low angle shot of extra metal avalanche as item number two.
Oh, so let me, oh, la 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 la.
Ah! Would you believe it? Can't hear myself talking over this din. I think you better leave now.
But...
out! Now!
See, I told you.
Shh! Did I just hear something? No, I don't think so. I mean, doormats can't talk, right?
Do you really think?
You just
wasn't was that his okay the junk crows Krumer has.
Oh, you forget though. Who needs a you take I'll see to actually
no, I'll wait here.
You can use the
yeah, to jump a little crap. Okay. Let me go. Oh, okay, we're gonna go back to the marketplace. We're gonna go ahead in here. We're gonna go right back over there. I don't know, I thought I already talked to this. Go back here, okay. Well, now... okay, let me go back to the harbor.
Oh, so let me...
wait a minute. Wait, I think they have like a musical thing about crabs.
Yep, there it is. There it is. And I got it. Alright, so we're gonna go back upstairs.
We need to go and put salt in here. We're gonna need this salt or sugar to go and set this, and we're gonna go get the song about junk crabs. Now I'm gonna go. Let's go back down. I don't have any more of these DJ things. I've already yank.
Ha! Got it!
The dead.
The junk. Yoo-hoo!
And
must only Uncles!
Oh yeah!
Okay, now we got this thing about the mating drum clap song. So then we're gonna go back.
The mating.
Let me go back to Little Penis.
Who would have thought there were...
Do you re-
You're not gonna get... Come on!
Go away! You will get... Come on in! Come on!
Then okay, we're gonna go back down like there. And you're gonna think about the stinking crabs. Yeah.
Can we? All I have to do
here
is
he
say
comes.
My
You're gonna sing about your craps.
Do you hear the noise, dear? I've got thing in my ear. A jack and settled in our clock. They racket about as if to mock. The noise is aspiring if I am not erring. A jack and in the chronograph are having a laugh.
Ah, not again! How am I supposed to concentrate?
You know.
Help!
Hi. Ha! Gotcha!
Well, if you like your new.
Ow! Ah! Stop that!
But don't get lost.
That. We're gonna have to go try this again, and I don't think I could do this. We're gonna have to go do this again.
Who would have thought?
Can we please do this again?
You
know, I'm gonna need you to go do this all again, buddy. Can you please hurry up and do this?
Come on! Come on!
So what we're gonna do, we're gonna get the craft over here, but then we're gonna get the craft to go over
Come
there.
Come on, Bambina.
Over there. Can we like skip this? I hate to say this.
The nice deer, I've got thing in my ear. A jackrabbit settled in our clock. They racket about as if to mock. The noise is aspiring if I am not erring. A jackrabbit in the chronograph are having a laugh.
Now we gotta go see. Gotta go see a theater song.
Not again! How am I supposed to concentrate? Ow!
Alright, so let me go back to Wolfen. Let me go and see if there's a song in here that we could sing that could be a good jukebox between the crabs.
I hope there's all.
Okay, let me see. Okay, we need to find. Hold on.
Nothing.
Okay. Okay, here, I'm not gonna double check. Okay, I know what it is. Alright, let me go over. Okay, so the pipe. Okay. Okay, hold on. You know, come. All right, we gotta go do this one more time. And once again, guys, I might have to do a few of these things multiple times to get them to come out.
Yep.
So that's how it goes. That's the way to vote, guys.
You got some nerve showing up here again.
Now we got a crab and start going to the pink.
Come on, can we all...
Do you hear the noise, dear? I've got thing in my ear. A jackrab settled in our clock. They racket about as if to mock.
Because once again, that you're the same. You kept me having your five songs. One little song there works. All the other songs are pointless. Those songs there are not going to mean anything.
Ah, not again! How am I supposed to concentrate while he's yelling like that?
You know, I find it quite romantic.
Out! Now!
Okay, there goes the guy.
Ha! Gotcha! Run! But don't get lost.
Oh god, so we screwed that up again. Okay, we gotta try this one more time. I think that this is how it's gotta be.
You really think?
Yes. And see, you know, that's the thing. That a lot of time, like I said, that it had a few different ones. I would have read the director like they'll skip this. And it's pretty hard to like figure it out, but we gotta get the crabs over there, and then what we gotta do, it again. See, once again, he shouldn't be coming over here to gondola.
Come on, can we all?
We need to get the crabs out of there.
Do you hear the noise, dear? I've got thing in my ear. A jackrab settled in our clock. They racket about as if to mock. The noise is prospering if I am not erring. A jackrab in the chronograph are having a laugh.
Ah, not again! Out!
Okay. Deponia taking us back. Okay, outside of Doc Bookshop.
Another new. How many replaced?
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Shoot. Come on, please, for the love of God. So wait a minute. Hold on. So that one there does what? Oh!
Oh, so let me
know. Okay, we gotta go do it again. Okay. So here's what we do. We go in here, we get him over here, then we go back, flip, but wait, we can't flip it. Wait a minute. You know, come on, man. I don't know, man. It's really starting to bug me.
Come on, man. Come on.
I think the cops are gonna stay there. I think.
Can all?
We got it going. I don't want to say kill this guy, but we gotta go stop him and tell him to like buzz off.
If I am not erring, a junkrat in the chronograph, I'm having a laugh.
So now, so now we got him in there. Oh my God.
Oh, so let me.
I know, and I'm trying to fix it.
Great, now the pipe's closed, but it didn't do me any good. I'd better leave it open. And keep it in the back of my mind.
Hold on. I gotta figure out which one does what. I think that it's like a setup and it just
you
keeps playing with them. I need to figure out which one does what. So we either need to go write them down to figure out which pipe does what and which pipe controls the stinking craft. And then we gotta go and try to determine. Because it's one of those. See the thing is that you can't keep it in there.
Come on! You got some nerve!
Come on, can we all?
Oh my God, if this here don't do it, I'm done.
The knife, dear, I've got thing in knife here. A chakra settled in our clock. They racket about as if to mock. The noise is fast-bearing. If I am not erring, a chakra in the chronograph, I'm having a laugh.
Gotcha.
Oh, okay, 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 okay. I can't even go in and do. Okay, let me go and
run. You're but don't get lost.
Okay, there we go. Okay, let me go back to Little Van. I might just go take a quick like resting break. Be back in probably about 2 minutes, and then we'll continue. I'm gonna leave you with the echo of this guy, but I know what we're gonna do next, guys. Okay. Alright, guys, let's figure this out together. Let's go and break his bumper. When he actually go back to go for him, he's gonna be done for. What?
Ancora? Oh, stupido! Stupido ganso cretino!
Oh, yeah.
With all the
another, how many replace?
Nothing.
Yoo-hoo! Aren't you a okay?
So you act like a prick.
Yeah, how far?
Nah. Yeah, stop.
I don't.
Yes.
Now, Reven. Yoo-hoo. Aren't you a woman? Nah. Yeah, stop. How far? Yes. Arrivederci. He's foreign.
So we got the crabs on there. Here we go.
You're not gonna give it. Come.
So we're gonna get the crabs. You're gonna come over. You're gonna sing again. See, like I said, all of the other songs are no good. It's the crab song that you need. And it even says something about crabs. And you can go need that diagram. And once again, it is a guide map, which I use and which everybody should use. Because, once again, you are going to forget. You want to make sure that once again, you're on the right track. then, like I said, that I think that the fortune cookie thing does not happen.
Can we skip this bit? All I have to do is say my line and...
The noise, dear, I got thing in noise here. A chakra settled in our clock. The racket about as if to mock. The noise is aspiring if I am not erring. A chakra in the chronograph. I'm having a laugh. I'm shaken, awaken, if I'm not mistaken. A chakra nesting in a clock, the racket about in the tickety tock. I doubt, excluded, if I'm not deluded. A pincered agitator rummage our chronometer. It's late and I'm tired, if I'm not ill-wired. Jungle have caused a dreadful noise in our time measurement device. What's that now? You're kidding? Trumpets and fiddling. What the crap? I'm going to snap in ice and risk of skidding. How can I sleep with Junkrap's deal? Ear one to my soul.
We're in a lot longer version.
My dear, we have to exile wedding tomorrow.
Ah, not again! What a sight! Go ahead, Bozo! Say it!
Whoa, now comes the interesting bit.
Why, hello, y'all. Come here often?
Oh, Bozo.
We did it!
Wow, 6 words that open the gate to a whole...
All right, we're going to go back to Little Venice. Wait, no, we're going to go back.
Why, hello, doll. Come here often?
What did you say?
Why, hello, doll. Come here often?
Is that supposed to be funny?
But...
First, you drag me off, and then you try to be cute? Why hasn't it occurred to you that I might be well and truly pissed off?
Why, hello, doll. Come here often?
Whoa! No brawling in my bar. This may be the favorite hangout of the lowest scum in town, but some rules still apply, you know.
He started it.
I haven't done a thing.
Well, he's got a point. Running around like an idiot ain't a crime.
Hey!
But maybe being an idiot is.
I said, hey! You're lucky I don't hit women.
Go ahead and try.
Maybe I'll start by giving you a good spanking.
If you fancy a broken jaw, be my guest.
Whoa. Here in the floating black market, we settle our differences in a civilized manner. There is only one way to get you two to quit your bickering. Platypus Pataka.
Oh my god. Is it that scene? Is it that scene? Well, I'm not gonna mean I'm not talking about like a scene. Oh yeah.
Bring it on.
Oh, here we go, mini game. Oh yeah. Oh my god, dude. Okay.
Let's get ready for another violent round.
Oh my god.
Platypus Pataka. Fight. Walking silly bonus. Lock and block. Try funky.
No!
doesn't mean if I let her win on the... What an ugly try will be. Not that I really... All right, I'll give it a try. I meant to do that. I wanted to let...
It gave me a dog, guys. It's amazing.
That put him in his place. Now this must have permanently improved my reflexes.
Oh my god, we're gonna do this, suckers. We're gonna beat Go. I hate beating my go- like this, but this is the way it is.
Bring it on!
Goal looks amazing in that outfit, though. After this game, I don't know what we're gonna do either. I just thought of that. Like, still, I know that I came to say during the game.
Let's get ready for another violent round of Classico Sataka!
What?
Too bad. Walking silly bonus.
No! Oh! Oh, wait a minute, though. Wait. No! Our game broke, guys.
That doesn't mean if I... On the other hand...
It's on! Let's get ready for another violent round of Classico Sataka!
I can't even fight. What is how? What is this? Oof. Oh no! Hold on, guys. I'm sorry about this. Yeah. Oh god.
That doesn't mean if I let her win. On the other hand.
It's on! Let's get ready for another violent round!
This is gonna be hard, though.
Attacka! Fight! Radical Vulcan Drop Ring! Yeah! Hey, K-Fall! Fellas, me, Cap!
Oh my god. She, I don't understand!
That doesn't mean if I let her win on.
It's on! Let's get ready for another violent round of Classico Sataka!
See, I can't even get to even hit. I don't get this at all. Like, I'm not understanding this at all. Like, first of all, how is this even working?
On the other hand,
it's on.
Oh my god, dude.
Ready for another violent roll. Oh, lucky for Wasaka. Fight. Seven Nika. Power move. Thank you for.
How did it? How?
That doesn't mean a thing. I let her win. On the other hand.
Okay, hold on. Can we, like, I am skipping this, but this is kind of, like, ridiculous. How do you determine what she's gonna do? How do you determine what she's gonna do?
That doesn't mean a thing. I let her win on purpose. On the other hand.
Hoo-hoo!
You call
one
are you what? Famous
spunk?
Hoo-hoo! You call this a grade A beat 'em up?
Why not?
Are you kidding? I don't see any gore.
What?
They must be pretty
spunk.
It's on! Let's get ready for another violent round of Platypus Wataka! And fight! Coward move!
Yuck!
Walking silly bonus!
What is this?
Eternal hemorrhage! Seventh kneecap!
What is this? I'm done! I don't understand how to fight. What is this? I gotta look this up. I'm gonna make sure that I'm... Platypus fight.
That doesn't mean a thing. I let her win on purpose. On the other hand, it might not be a bad idea to train my infamous Rufus reflexes.
Oh, we gotta go, alright, so, we just gotta go and play with Puppet some more.
Actually, I'm perfect without further, on the other hand.
Okay, we gotta go do this again.
I wanted to...
Now we're gonna go up the... Okay, we gotta go to...
I wanted to let him... I wanted...
Come on! Oh my god.
I
know we gotta go do this better. We gotta go do this again. Oh my god! Oh no! God.
I want. I want to.
Can we write your stone anywhere? Okay, here we go. I'm writing it down here over here on this piece of trash.
I wanted to let him win too, just this once.
Middle, left.
I wanted to let him win.
Middle. Oh my god.
I wanted to let him.
Oh my god, dude.
I want.
Oh my god, dude.
I'm getting better.
Oh, please. One more. Oh, hallelujah.
I wanted to.
Let's see.
I wanted to.
Oh, we gotta get a new pattern here.
I wanted to let him.
Okay, hold on. I can't. No.
I wanted to let him win too. Just this once.
Hold on, guys. I'm sorry.
In shape anyway.
But I am not gonna sit there and do this. Can we flip it? We're gonna flip this. We're gonna record this. I am not gonna sit there. I don't know.
I meant to do that. I wanted
oh
to
let. Oh my
him.
God.
I wanted to let him win too, just this once.
Okay, guys. Alright, I'm done.
I wanted to let.
No!
Enough.
This is sticking. This is starting to get aggravating. I can't remember all this.
I wanted to let him win.
Hold on, hold on. You piece of trash.
Enough training. I'm in great shape anyway.
Okay, well let me go.
I wanted to let him win.
What is this?
I wanted to... Enough training. I mean...
It's on! Let's get ready for another violent round!
Oh, another violent round. That's the thing. Another violent round. I can't. It don't matter if I'm not strong enough or not. How can I physically do this?
That doesn't mean a thing. I let her win on purpose. On the other hand, it might not be a bad idea to train my infamous Rufus.
I'm only at the high maximum training facility. Holy. But I don't know what this thing wants me to do. I'm not, look it. I may have an awesome memory, but this here is absolutely overkill. Seriously. I record this and it's not, I don't know what else to do, guys. I might have to like think and end the game at this point. Guys, thank you all for joining me on Deponia. That's it, guys. We can't do anymore because the game is way too hard. Dude, listen, we're not done yet.
I want it.
Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna get out a notepad, Doc. Okay, here what it gonna be. Left. Two equals right. I'm gonna try it this way and see if I can do it this way, guys. Because I have to do it. Okay. 4 equals right leg, 5 equals middle, 6 equals head. Then 6 equals head. Alright guys, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that, guys, at all. With this. This here is absolutely overkill. Alright, I'm gonna have to go and we're gonna have to do it this way. But then it's gonna do this here and I can't. Alright, let me just do this here. If I could get this done.
I wanted to let him win too. Just this once.
I don't know.
I wanted to let him.
Is there like any type of tip? Sorry guys. I don't think that I'll be able to do this, guys.
I wanted to let him win, too.
I don't know if there's a way for me to record this. I don't know, guys.
I wanted to let it. I wanted to.
Oh my God.
I wanted to.
Oh my. I swear to God, guys. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this.
I wanted to.
Oh my God, man. I don't know what else to do.
There. That should definitely be enough.
I'm skipping this mini game. And you know why I'm skipping this mini game? I'm telling you why I'm skipping this mini game, okay? Listen. Okay? I'm skipping the mini game not because, listen, I'm skipping the mini game. Number one, that there would be impossible for me to do. My brain cannot even function that quickly. I mean, hey, I could do that, but that there pushing it. Listen. It's sitting there going quicker than that. It's sitting there telling me to repeat. It's kind of like a game of Simon Says. You know that game Simon? You know, like you got to sit there and press the button in order. Well, imagine that game at like the 100 times faster. That's what that one was. We're skipping it mainly because of one reason. I just can't stand it. I'm not doing that to skip it to try to chance out. It's just that I know what to do, but I'm just not going to be able to get it done. So that there is the end of that mess. And we'll get right back into it, guys. Sorry about that.
Let's get ready for another violent round of Classico Trataka. And fight! Eternal Hemorrhage! Seven Kneecap!
How do you know? I didn't know. I didn't know that which one she's doing now. Like,
that doesn't mean a thing. I let her win on the other hand.
I mean, once again, I gotta say that I don't understand.
It's on! Let's get ready!
What is this do? Is there a way to skip this mini game too? Because this one here is all about right here timing. No offense, but I like to enjoy the story a little bit more than this. I understand what you got to do. See, my thing is that it's one thing if I don't know what to do. And then I'm sitting there skipping the minigame. I knew what to do in that case for skipping that minigame. I just could not process. And I think that that's the greatest thing he did. But I tell you what, I probably wouldn't have been able to do that. Without me actually having to get out a screen cap. I mean, listen. That is a great thing. Because I like the story, but some of these are like a little bit ridiculous. I don't get this at all.
It's on! Let's get ready for another violent round of Classico Trataka! And fight! Eternal Hemorrhage! Seven Kneecap!
brain hemorrhage.
That does. I let her win on the other hand.
It's on! Let's get ready.
Wait.
For another violent round of Platypus Prataka! Too bad. Yeah. Four out of ten. Side of cold water for our breach. The walk on. Yeah. Are you even fighting? Please go fracture point.
I block. Oh my god. Ooh. I tell you what though, I gotta say that this game is still a good game. I don't care if this minigame is a little
thing.
Bit ridiculous.
I let her win on purpose.
I tell you what though, the story is great.
It might not be a bad idea.
And we're not gonna just let this
minigame
stop us.
Rufus,
we're gonna finish this minigame tonight on this stream. And I'm gonna live stream to if I have to.
Let's get ready for
I think what we're gonna do is we're probably gonna end the game here shortly. Oh my god. So actually go, this here is a tricky one. I think Gold loved me, but Gold...
That doesn't mean I let her win. On the other hand...
Hold on, guys. We are gonna finish this. We are gonna finish this mini game tonight, though.
It's on. Let's get ready for another violent round of Platypus Prataka. Fight!
Yeah.
Don't shield your balls. Yeah. Four attack. Give up already! Embarrassing!
Yeah.
Resistance is futile!
Yeah.
Walking silly bonus!
Yeah.
Don't shield your balls!
Yeah.
Take it for!
Yeah.
Give up already!
Booby
prize!
Yeah.
Resistance is futile!
Yeah.
Aqua! Eternal hemorrhage! Radical vertebra bridge!
Oh my god, so I think I figured it out. I think I figured it out, though. I think I figured it out. I think I'm slowly figuring out the minigame. God, I want to say this is like a Mortal Kombat. Imagine Mortal Kombat, but didn't have this thinking. Hey, I have a Mortal Kombat game. Coming to think of an offside tangent. I never finished the game, but I was never good at the game. See, certain games that actually require a lot of, combinational codes, forget it. I don't like fighting games because of that reason. Because, you can press, 30 buttons.
Let's get ready for another violent round of Platypus Prataka. Fight! Ah. face is all blue. Do also. Sorry, promptly. Feather kneecap. Don't shield your balls. Don't strike.
Oh no! See, now here's the point. I'm getting stuck on a thing that ain't me searching
that
around
mean
me doing the minigame.
I let her win on
it's
on the
Mortal
other
Kombat.
Hand.
Oh god, no. Oh my god. We need to figure out how do we determine her. Oh, I figured it out. Oh, I figured it out. I figured it out. Her hand pattern. I figured out her hand pattern.
Walking silly bonus. Don't shield your
balls. Okay, yep.
You'll be fine.
Yep, I figured out her hand patterns. Yep, her hand pattern on the wall. It determines what
are you even fighting?
What she gonna do? If I there we go. I saw the hair pattern and I wasn't correlating what that is.
That was fun. That was fun. Maybe you're not the little idiot I took.
Okay,
before.
So we got one goal
that's
down.
Because
people more
tend
to
overlook my true greatness. Now all I have to do is persuade your two other.
I'm sure you'll find a way. And I should know. The other. To tell you the truth, I liked you right from the start. You are a lot like Cletus, only without his attitude and his misguided sense of superiority.
That's true. I'm totally.
And you exude a certain air of neglect.
Thanks.
I'd better stay here until you manage to persuade the other two. I must admit that I'm actually a little jealous. Totally weird, isn't it?
Okay, so we need to go and
what? How did I wind up here?
Most people ask, but very few.
You're. Oh, it's you! How nice!
Could I?
Oh, but I just finished eating
chocolate chip! Hey,
where? Nobody.
You have to come.
Oh my god. Am I sick?
No, you.
Oh dear. I think I'm.
No, you're.
Look into.
Will you listen? You're not.
Oh, and here I was.
But you.
Oh my. Am I sick?
This is gonna be one of those days. Can't you?
Well, you.
Rufus.
My head.
That may.
You're.
So, we need to prevent the Organon from.
Did I? You're planning to... Don't tell me you're with those resistance fruitcakes.
Resistance? What are you talking about?
Oh, here we go.
Janosch and his people. Who else?
Janosch?
I told him 1,000 times that I won't have any conspiratorial
meetings in my We've been meeting for
ball.
Like another
First,
hour
they're
or
all
two.
Death to another the hour. Organon. And then I end up having to scrape peanut chips so we out of the jukebox.
Did you hear that, Rufus? A real resistance movement.
I heard it. How terribly exciting. But the really important thing is that we're both headed to Doc now. We're going to fix your brain and...
We can't do that now. We need to join the resistance.
Yes. Yeah. What? Janosch...
That's what I...
No, that was a rhetorical... Janosch is the... You keep raving...
Really? He must be...
Oh, good grief. Hey!
Are you talking to him?
What's
it? I'm this isn't...
Why is...
She... What are you doing?
Now, Ronnie is...
Oh! I didn't know...
Yes! Why...
No, this is my first time. But you should know that.
Yes, well...
Then why did you ask?
Small talk? Here...
It's... Where?
Well...
Who's Doc?
Say, did you...
Did I?
Yeah, actually... Will you...
But Rufus, in a situation like this, the fate of the...
I thought we were gonna...
No! You can't save the world sitting at a desk.
I was actually thinking about a recliner.
It takes many little...
Actually, it goes fast.
Oh, here I was, just like...
Well, it's just... What do
I don't... Can you do my...
Of course. I'm really good.
Ooh! We need to join the resistance, just like...
Then...
Of course.
Wait.
Yep.
I hope.
Are you looking?
Oh, sing.
ID. Man. Come on. Oh, we gotta go back.
Well, you are be- How may I-
Ugly. Go, go! The sunglasses looks like no-
Cool.
Okay, well, let me go and save. But like I said earlier, I don't try to skip minigame, and I'm not gonna skip minigames. But that one there was like one of those things where rarely will I. And we could have been there for hours doing it, and to me it ain't just worth it. A lot of times I'm not gonna listen to all the dialogue in most cases, because a lot of it is just like, you know, it's just like, you know, certain things, like,
I don't want to... Wait a sec. Hello? Rufus? Darn it.
Okay, we need to go back to the father, which is Bella Viv.
Hey,
what is it? Can't you see?
Don't forget,
not even an.
He could have gone to a lynx with his and his and his. Who looks so fat of its hoedown. Oh.
We're probably gonna end the stream here in a bit. I don't want to see how long have we been going? Oh, 3 hours now. Sweet petite, almost up to 4 hours. We'll be up to 4 hours here shortly. Which actually probably where I'm gonna end it. And then I'll come back tomorrow. I think I'll come back tomorrow night. To do the rest. Tomorrow's the 4th.
Just a second. How can I help?
I'd like one usual.
Who needs a trial membership, darn it?
I'd like one.
Just a sec. How can I help you? As you like.
I tried my best. He just wouldn't.
Knocked.
Yeah.
Great service. Luck is darn it. They only have lady goal, won't
What did I just do?
Lady.
Just how could I?
I'd like unusual.
I don't think that this year is gonna change anything in here.
Help, I've fallen, darn it.
Just how could I?
I'd want.
Look, Dad.
Heavens, have you been lying? Haven't we had. You put that right?
Take a fortune, darn it.
Hey, Dad.
What is it now? Can't you see your.
What is.
I.
And you consider that. We haven't seen.
So why would.
I am also. Like.
Then do I.
Don't you.
What did you. Did you destroy.
I mean, I'm acting. I'm sick. I'm going.
Yeah.
But do you. Not for one thing.
Really?
Yes, I.
Well, if he.
I need to go.
Yeah, what was bad?
No, not Jesus. Her name is go.
Wait, are you.
Now you're in.
You meet an Elysian and then bring her here. Didn't I.
No.
You did.
Don't worry. She's in a sound and gun.
Looks like I failed.
Really, Dad? Let's not. I know all. Although I may. But.
You're giving me. But let. What I was trying to. Have you at least invited her to dinner?
Well, there was this bowl of peanuts.
I'm talking
you
about
go.
A
I'm
date.
I'm sorry, Guy, for like.
A romantic date. The only restaurant that might be suitable is Shea Schlumpy. At least they offer an exclusive view. But alas, all they have on their menu is platypus.
What's wrong with platypus?
It's so vulgar. It lives among the flotsam and feeds on table scraps. It could even be the heraldic beast of Deponia.
You gotta go through to me.
Platypus
a bit.
Dishes would only remind her that she is stranded in the boondocks. You must see to it that platypus completely disappears from the menu at Schlumpy's. Can you do that?
Ah, piece of cake for a romantic like me.
Once you've done that, you may reserve a table in my name. But not before then. Understand?
Don't go.
Forget that. Not even an 8-year-old would buy it.
Huh, lady.
Just a sec, how can I help?
I'd like one usual.
The greatest happy, darn it.
I'd like to order one.
A noble animal welfare, he goes right, and if that goes, a noble he, and if, a noble he, and if that goes,
so what is it that I need to do here?
Catch the biggest fish with darn it.
Just how can I help?
I'd like one.
Who needs a trial member, darn it?
Just how can I?
I'd like one.
A noble animal. He, and if that goes. I don't need any more. I can rely completely. Luck, darn it.
Just a second, how can I?
I'd like one.
I like your pretty.
Wait, oh my god.
Are you?
See you.
Come back.
But I gotta go talk to Garlith again, maybe.
May I bother you again?
Aren't you gonna?
Your partner said that. That's top. Sorry, didn't know. And the others don't.
Please, we can't have everyone.
May I?
Impossible. Could be an organ.
But how are you gonna through? Meaning?
But we do. We can't. About how we. Sometimes we even don't say.
Wow. Have you got?
Yes, but I have this bet.
You bet that?
Yeah.
Scares the crap.
That's what I'm wait.
I'll be
there.
I didn't even realize that the bathroom was down in here. Can we go see? And there might be a mini over here by the bathroom door.
I would read, but not, what about, that's the law. I would read, but not, what about, that's the law.
Help, I've fallen, darn it. A boring guy.
I think the guy here is gonna need to give me something. And then we'll see.
Look at this! A fine specimen, wouldn't you say?
What the?
Don't! Just what? I use.
Yeah, if you won't.
I have
that. If you won't.
Pick.
I know. If you won't.
I'll.
If you.
It's yeah,
real fish. If you won't tell.
I.
Wait a minute. Bait. And you must.
Could it be? Are you calling?
Not. Well.
An ordinary time. You must be.
Forget.
Forget it then.
If you. If not. Shoot.
What was it I.
Oh yeah.
Stick my hand. That's really. Nothing.
I don't want.
That's nothing like my. F.
I don't.
Nothing like.
Hey.
And what if I did?
Let me. Has it ever been necessary to remove?
In that case, that's my own.
Lucky for you.
I already.
We gotta go talk with this guy down in here.
What an ugly. Don't they have.
Wait.
What an ugly bird. Don't they have any face checks around here? May I. Please let me join you. I want to impress a woman.
You think that would work?
Of course. Women go for courageous men.
Men who have the courage to use a filthy bathroom in a pub.
Yeah, I was thinking of the kind of courage you need to join a good cause.
Hey, but I'm already doing that. Here, take this bathroom key to Gulliver. I no longer need it.
I'll be up
there.
I got the key to the bathroom now. God, I couldn't even realize. I didn't think I need to go talk to Gulliver again. He is so cute.
Did it just get colder in here?
Oh no! Anything but that! Take it away! Everything okay, kid?
I've been in worse tavern bathrooms.
It's just, I heard these noises, and...
Let's just say the toilet paper could be softer.
You don't have to play the tough guy for me, kid. I've been in there before, and I know the toilet paper. I feel your pain. By the way, you got a piece stuck to your foot, and you should remove it before someone sees. They would, they wouldn't understand. You again?
So
this is, we don't care what the,
so
what?
I would,
don't be, could you possibly,
I better not, after all, he might end. No, never, never, no, never. Hi.
Ah, are you?
See, come.
Let me go back up there to Galen. Let me go see this guy here. He's gonna let me join it.
May I bother?
Aren't you gonna?
Got. Take me.
Forget it. Wait.
I thought you met in the basement of Yanosh's mama's house.
Maybe.
But only members know our secret knock.
We gotta get the secret knock.
I want. Well, the last time I. Yep. Why? What's.
Those. They might come back.
I'll be there. Hi.
Ah, are you fu.
See. Come.
Maybe you gotta go back in here. Maybe we go and, Maybe we go change it.
A noble animal, he. And if that goes. This toilet paper.
But I usually like it, except for.
That's already. Note.
Let me go back in here. Let me go back in here. Back to the boondock. Oh boy. Maybe put the shredder. Maybe.
I would really like, but not with my.
What?
But that's the.
I don't know if I put this in here.
I would really, but not. But that's the law.
I am very. That is.
Ah.
No, okay, instead of me sitting here and going around in circles, let's go and just double check here what we have. Remove the platypus meal from the menu. Trying to think about what I'm gonna need. I'm gonna need something.
My stuff is. I don't need to.
I am not exactly sure.
Expired tranquilized that, but where do I get an expired neurotic?
Marketplace? And maybe from there I can figure out where
Yoo-hoo.
To go. Would you like to buy something?
Are there any?
Very, I'm blind.
Hey.
Nobody.
Have you been very fun?
What do you hear? Any new?
Sorry to disappoint, but that rhythmic background music drowns out everything. Except for a kid. I wish it were possible, but too bad I've run out of earworm repellent. I've been wondering. All I know is some kind of sport involving hand
water.
Yes. Luckily, they've now.
Wait a
minute. That's very well. Well some. It's no. I suppose.
See not. I'd like.
May I? Did these come? Didn't you see the bike?
I saw them, but I couldn't. Is this?
May I? At least it seems to be written in Braille. Although the writing. But it isn't a.
Darn. I was so sure this time.
Wait a minute. This is one of my coupons. Where did you find it?
It was.
Oh, they put it in the bathroom. That's right.
With this. Cocoon. It's so new.
Cool.
So now, what does this do?
There's no need to worry. I want to prepare for whatever it is that you need.
Okay, so what did I just do here? What do we do now? Go to the marketplace.
Do you know anyone who is...
That looks like a job if you visit him.
Yeah, I actually meant someone who isn't a complete...
Well then.
The idea was already my things, but it's not like I'm He's got a rake? He should be. You must know all of.
No, I don't. Just because I'm a. That is a.
Then forget I said anything. Except maybe. It smells pretty.
No, just because that.
Then forget I. Except maybe. It smells.
Please don't just.
I've got some.
No, thanks. I have ever.
You
I have.
Did I offer? I don't want it to get even. There's already enough. Slim. I have enough lint like. Hey.
What is it? Can't you see?
I have,
what else?
I'll tell you,
so in the meantime, stop hemming and what do you want to know?
What was it again that I need?
The platter, I don't care.
Deal.
Just
too late. Don't
forget, not even an.
I don't need any more. I can rely completely on the accuracy of my index finger. I don't need. I can.
Just how can I help?
Let's order the same again, but that's not gonna change anything. I don't think. I wouldn't want to intro about too
take
good.
Take a fortune cookie to the Tharnet.
Just a second. How can I help you?
I'd like to order one. I may not have any cash, but...
And
maybe we could come up...
Sorry.
Maybe this guy here... Maybe we take the fortune cookie over here to this guy.
What's that supposed to
be? A fortune cookie. Since you're bragging, maybe you could prove...
If that's all... There you go. I won. Hooray.
What? Show me.
Nothing doing. I won that. And I always wanted to be a member of the Platypus Club.
But it was my cookie.
Ah, shut up. Here's your stupid membership card. I'm already a member of that silly club. Once accidentally fell on a scratch card. And now, leave me...
Okay, there we go. We got that done. Beginning what it was, the actor of Fortune Cookie, it gave clues. That's what that did. Don't worry. We have to go to the restaurant. Yeah, guys, we're just about done. And tomorrow night, we'll come back.
I'm a member of the
planet. Congratulations, you are now a...
Will I be expected to shave my head?
Nope, but you get a free...
Is there a...
Keep it safe.
Okay, let me see here.
I could hit that with a... Which would be... But as a pro... A noble animal, ego. And if that goes... The big platypus field guide. Let's see if it says any... This is interesting. Apparently, in every generation, there is one platypus of each type that guards the nests against thieves. The eggs of these nest guardians are well hidden by the mother. There are four types of platypus, so a total of four nest guardians. Of course. I just need to find the four nest guardian eggs and hatch them. Then the corresponding platypuses won't be on the menu anymore, and I can finally invite Goal to dinner. This plan is like so crazy, it just has to work.
Okay, so let me...
According to this, at least, as long as...
Ha-ha! Yeah!
Making me wonder.
Gotcha! You thought you could fool me, didn't you? But the wiser man never gives in.
I knew that it was eventually gonna go there, and you're not gonna be able to get that.
According to the field guide, this is the breeding ground for the butt. An expert like me would have spotted the difference anyway. According but...
So we got a whole bunch of these. Alright, I'm gonna go to the restroom here shortly, and then we'll just about wrap up the stream here. And then I'll be back tomorrow night so we can play more and get a little bit more.
According to the pool!
They're now starting to make a little bit more sense. But you know what, I kept breaking it. Okay. Wait a minute, that might be something right there. Go back to the dock. Let me go see here what we're looking for.
Is there a more beautiful screen than the close-up of the platypus field guide? I don't think so. I really like close-up screens, even if they are not part of a minigame. These pages really contribute to the experience of the world, giving it some more depth, and of course useful facts about platypuses and their offspring. That's probably the best thing about this. All demands are satisfied. One thing here deserves special attention, and that is font. Micha developed it when we said that Deponia needs to work independent of any translations. Or frankly, we didn't want to have any text in there that needed extra translation. After all, Deponia is not on Earth, so why should they use our letters? They don't have a Latin font. They need one of their own. And that's when one of our sly artists had an idea. I'll probably give credit to the wrong person, as my memory fails me yet again. Anyway, whoever she was, she went through great efforts to gather letters from different screens to create a font, deducing which letters should have which meaning in our font. She created a complete and so we ended up just with the situation we wanted to avoid.
Water platypus in the it also admit earth platypuses.
Oh,
I can't fire platypuses. That's what I call flying.
Okay, we got something. Hold on.
According to the field guide, I bet I could find that. It says there is only one of this kind. There's no need to. I want to prepare for whatever it.
So let me just see here, we got something here going on. I think there's one here in the Bellevue. Okay. Oh yeah, there is one in the Bellevue.
But an expert like I'm gonna have to brood on.
Strange illustration. Looks like the artist didn't know.
Well,
tell me
it's poetry.
Platypus.
So, well, here comes the and there are platypus.
Why, I suddenly
inspired.
Sick. Grab.
Yes,
into your. According to the field guide, this is the breeding ground of the local flying, but an expert like. According to the field guide, I bet that it says there is only one of. According to the. But. According to. But. Assuming I find. Further assuming,
then I would have to kill you. Hatch nest guardians in the area would mean I would have to close my shop.
It's a purely hypothetical.
Why don't you just look in the field guide? There you will find all the answers to and a fun picture.
According to the spot.
Hey, what is it? Can't you see?
Stop.
What do you want?
What was the plan?
I don't
deal.
Just
too late. I already. Don't
for not even.
No thanks. I have everything I need.
You must know.
No, I don't. Just because I'm that is.
Then accept me. It smells. You must
know. Just that.
Then forget I. Accept me. It smells. You look hungry.
I don't need. I have.
Did I offer?
Well, I can't figure this out yet.
I've got something for you.
No thanks. I have every.
Okay, guys. I think we're going to.
Earth platypuses hatch in frozen snow. Oh, I can't possibly wait for the start.
Yeah, I think we're gonna like wrap this up here, and then we'll come back tomorrow and we'll try to go and hatch the guardian eggs. Yeah, we'll figure it out. I mean, it's been a pretty fun stream. We got a lot done tonight. So, I mean, it's been fun.
I'm gonna have to brood on this idea for a while. I'm gonna have to brood. My stuff is filthy. I don't need to drop. Da da da.
That isn't the secret knock.
Oh,
I know
darn
it's
it.
Not. All right, guys. What time is it? It's 2:24 a.m. I think we're going to just go and search another little place. I thought I already talked about this.
Well, come on.
Okay,
my stuff is...
It says here, geysers. There's nothing like that.
Oh, God. This here where the other egg is. I remember there being an egg here.
According to the field guide. Cool. Oh, crap. According to my bad, it says there.
Ah, boy.
I don't wait a sec. Darn it.
Wait, let's go back here. I think I can figure out anything else right now. I have a lot of items in my inventory.
I already... There's no need. I want to prepare whatever it is that... According to the... I bet it says there... According to the... So far, so good.
Okay, here we go. I will keep going, but I gotta...
It's a cool idea. There's no need. I want to prepare a brain operation for whatever it is. There's no need. I want to prepare whatever it...
All right, let me go... Oh, wait. I'm gonna go back inside. I'm gonna put that right inside the freezer.
Here.
Gucci goo.
Well, hello. So young. Here. Well, so young. Here. Well, so
okay, so now, let me just see if this here changed. This here should change. I don't want to hear this.
Water platypus in the mouths of living hey. It also says here that zebrafish, it may be difficult to
What's that supposed to?
What do you think, my special?
Because. No, you ain't. You need a with a minimum.
I already hooked.
No, I don't. I'm bet.
I can't.
To the lake.
But the.
Let's see if there's anything over here we can go check.
Hey, and let me. Is it
in that? That's my own.
Lucky freak. I must strongly request it has been.
Yeah, I always thought boss.
I told you.
Well, let me just see here.
I must
strongly. Yeah, I always thought.
I told you. I am very sweet. That is what it's.
Play all you need. Huh, it's a lot of. The top prime. Oh, boy, just what I've always. This device, which is already. I would but not with my.
What a p.
But that's the law. Go, go, Rufus! The sunglasses. Looks like normal sunglasses, just that the lenses are. Cool.
Why does that.
The cute.
Hey, you should never.
It's still good! Considering that.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode of Deponia. We got pretty far. We actually got the one goal done. We got two more goals. Actually though, we actually got two more goals to do, supposedly. I just can't at this moment. Wait, I just thought I heard something. Oh, here we go. We got a candle down here. An actual working candle.
It's the only thing.
You should always keep an open.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go do this right now. See, I didn't even notice that there.
Look, Dad!
Heavens, boy!
Did you pop?
Haven't we? You put that right?
I don't want it to get even. There's already an.
Oh, wait a minute. We don't go back down there.
I've got some.
No thanks.
One more thing. One more thing, guys. It's the only way I know how to get there. I'm gonna need coal.
Rats!
I think.
There's no coal!
Alright guys, thank you all for joining me on this stream once again. I was gonna try something, couldn't figure it out. So that will conclude this episode of Deponia. We will come back tomorrow night and play some more Deponia. I will be playing it tomorrow afternoon. And then I got a little bit of a change of plans. Not this week, but next Friday I will not be here, so we got like a week and a half of Deponia. I think tomorrow we're gonna move on to the next chapter. Or on to like the next section. But it is a little bit tricky because there is like a lot of things in here to play. Can it get away from it? So guys, it's been a blast. I've enjoyed this a lot. Thank you. It's been fun. I'm enjoying the game. See y'all guys. Have a good rest of your evening. Good night. Let me go save first. But first of all, I'm gonna save for proof on the stream, then that's gonna be it, guys. Thank you.